Hello, I'm Javier Ajenjo, the owner of Neo Estate, a winery in Ribera del Duero. It's one of the most famous DOs in the world. I want to tell you that we are a half part of wine and a half part of music. And inside this winery, you are going to find the only recording studio in the world. So, welcome, come inside. We produce red wines made with Tempranillo variety in Ribera del Duero, one of the most prestigious wine regions in the world. Our purpose is to create affordable, attractive, different wines, especially made for young people, usually known as millennial consumers. We elaborate very small productions of our more special wines, wines with very long time in barrels, but well-balanced. Fruit, freshness, elegance, history, terroir, work, love, music, and more things are inside our wines. We have been working with the same vineyards for 20 years and take a big controls of our wines during all the process, from the nature to the bottle. We export our wines to 60 different countries all around the world. Bodegas Neo is the project of three friends with a long experience in the world of wine. They decided in 1999 to make their dreams come true, helped by the great team that is our family. Hey guys, thank you for coming. Enjoy the future. Remember to drink wine, and if possible, drink a bottle of Neo. We wait for you in Aranda de Duero, in Neo Estate, and we hope that you will have a beautiful life. Bye-bye.